Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes, I'm worried. Bane seemed even more powerful than usual. Joker wants the venom, and that can only be trouble.
I'm heading to Dead Man's Point in Arkham North. I'll contact you once I'm in the Batcave.
That was one of the easy ones.
He's here!
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
A challenge completed. Can you do more?
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Dr. Young was heading up a project. It was big, lots of external funding. Here are the last notes she filed. I can't make sense of it. What does it mean?
Looks like she was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
I'm going after her. She was heading to the mansion with cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Hey, I didn't mean...
Well, criticism I can take. I mean, I'm not correct, aren't I? Where was I? Oh, yes. Criticism from a worm like you. A worm who's openly crawling around free because I arranged to open his cell is something I will not tolerate.
I'm sorry, boss. I didn't mean it like that. Please.
Oh, well, see now you're apologetic. I'll just have someone drive round to your house and break your wife's leg, okay?
But Joker!
You got a problem with my generous nature.
No, I guess not. Thanks.
Oh, don't mention it. Let's just consider the matter closed. Did I ever tell you the one about the guy who came home to find his wife a paraplegic?
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the main door. If we even get it open, we don't know what it'll do.
I ain't going near it. You even touch the door and it'll get you.
Yeah, you remember Mickey, right?
He was an idiot. Deserved to be eaten.
I say we just tell Joker we couldn't find it. We'll be safe. No one will know.
Yeah, that'll work. No one will know. It'll be sweet.
Yeah, let's just wait it out and hope that door holds.
Okay, but Joker never finds out, right? He's worse than Croc.
You chicken? Then open it already!
I'm not listening!
Detective, it's the sound of me clapping at your success. Oh, you can't? That's because an idiot would have found that trophy.
I will find you. Rip your flesh like paper.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense. Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Accounts. Two mails stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. It's a long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment. Says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes. A picture of a dead baby and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm kind for you, I want what I paid for. And then, another joke about wheelchairs, lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Easy! A blind man would have stumbled over that one.
Joker again? Don't worry about that. I put a few surprises along the way if you decide to turn up and spoil the fun. Oh, and if you hear a shot in the dark, don't worry. There's very little chance of you getting hurt. It's the bat I'm after. Still, you might want to check your health insurance. Who am I kidding? You don't have any.
Snipers. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armor.
As Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering, the effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, where she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Thank you.
men like there's a plague in town. I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of men in the guard towers covering your movements. But be careful. And those loose cannons. Itchy trigger fingers and, well, you know, accidents do happen. Hello again, boys. Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. They're no good to us dead. However, a bruise here or a cut there won't go amiss.
Take patient interview 17. Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoys his persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc. I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinzel, I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try harder.
What are you hiding?
Didn't you hear me? You scratch my back, Doc, and, well, I won't have you wrapped in plastic and left in a gutter. Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all your feedback on the place. I'm especially proud of the decor, and I hope it helps you all become more productive. Yeah. Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Yum. Fools before I feed you to the man himself! Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. You know, knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs and they don't pay.
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'll look for that. Huh?